I don't think I should give any advice on cooking right now. I do cook, but yeah, it's not pretty.
I'm an awful cook, so I don't have a whole lot of tips for you. I make a mean grilled cheese, Kraft dinner. Started to branch out with, you know, sweet potato and salmon and Brussels sprouts, asparagus, stuff like that, but it's pretty simple for me.
Only cooking tip I have for you is maybe hire a chef, because that's what I did. I just gave up before I even tried. I knew I was like, this is a lost cause. Don't have time for this.
I do not, and I have no tips for you at all.
I have a couple specialties that I cook well, but I don't really like to give my secrets out to everyone else, but what I do.
I can make a mean grilled cheese, so that'd probably be my biggest thing I make, but for tips, I got a couple secrets I don't like to share.
I cook a really good salmon. Yeah. I cook it in the oven, so it's pretty good. Have a lot of guys over. Like, if I'm gonna cook it, I'll usually cook a bunch and then have a bunch of guys over.
I like to try new things all the time. I mean, I cook salmon and chicken and steak, and I don't know, just kind of depends on what I'm feeling. I do make a good pork chop, my teammates will tell you that.
I do cook once in a while. I guess my wife does most of the cooking. I guess I'm a sous chef, and kind of help out a little bit here and there.
I love just sitting at the house with the dogs and my fiance and making dinners, having people in town, and we got a pretty good setup there.
I like cooking because it's like relaxing me a little bit, you know? And it's fun when your family eat it, and they usually like it, so. They said they like it all the time, but I hope it's true, so.
I'm a bad cook, but I do crepes in the morning for the family, so that's my only go-to, usually.
I cook myself breakfast.
I mean, I can do breakfast. I can flip some eggs. My egg, tomato, and cheese sandwich is pretty good, but other than that, I'm not a very good chef.
Pancakes, make them from scratch. Don't use that mixing stuff or whatever. It doesn't taste very good. So everything's from scratch that I make.
I'm trying to get better. I'm good at making eggs, but I think anyone can make eggs.
I'm a great toast maker. I can pour you a bowl of cereal, but other than that, I don't strive out of my comfort zone.
When I'm by myself, I'm swimming pretty good, so I'm trying to do whatever I can to survive.
I'm incredible with a microwave, prodigy with a microwave, so.
I mean, if you call cooking barbecuing, then yeah, I barbecue. I have no tips for anybody, no. Not very good at it.
Every man probably in the world would like to cook nice steak, right? Nice burger, and learned in the last 5 years about that.
Steak is obviously one of the easier things to cook. You don't have to be worried if it's, you know, cooked too much or too little, but cooking chicken just stressful. I don't care for it.
You know, I like to throw steaks on the barbecue chicken, make a Caesar salad, homemade Caesar salad. It's kind of my go-to.
It's not easy, but if you have a good teacher, you can learn quick.
Any tips? I mean, I don't know if this is cheating or not. It doesn't make me as good of a cook, but I use the quick read thermometer. Great for the grill. You don't really have to worry if you're burning it or undercooking it, you know?
Probably practice. I don't like using recipes. I like just kind of making them up as I go and kind of feeling things out, and that takes a lot of practice, so.
Plan everything out ahead, get everything set up, and then cook from there. Don't try to do it all at separate times. That would be my tip.
I don't have very many tips, but one of the best things I bought was a cast iron skillet. And you can make a lot of things in there. So I find recipes all the time, stuff that works with the nutrition plan that I could make in there and could spice it up a little bit.
Try to cook sometimes. I guess, you know, the water is boiling when it's bubbling, though. That's my food cooking tip.